Lisburn, I go to Wallace High School. I went to Charles Wood Girls Choir last year and had a really good time. I made lots of new friends and I really enjoyed meeting composers who I had signed on with music.
So you had the opportunity to meet
John Rutter and Bill Todd.
Yeah. And as from a parent's point of view, we relished the opportunity for Ciara to grow in independence, to extend her vocal repertoire, to become more disciplined, I suppose, in practicing and just devoting herself to singing entirely for the week. And I have to say that the experience was absolutely fantastic, really brilliant. So we look forward to more of this.
I'm
Leisha and I'm 14 years old and I'm also from Galway.
And I'm Elaine, I'm 13 and I'm from Galway.
It's our first year doing Charles Wood Choir and it's really good. Like,
so far we're really enjoying it.
Yeah. And the best part about this experience, I think, is I've got to make a lot of new friends from different places.
Since our last appearance here, we are a week earlier in the summer school this year, and the great news is that the Charles Wood Girls Choir is going from strength to strength. It is surrounded by ambition and talent and a really, really excellent team, and a lot of girls from across the island of Ireland.
It's good to see kids being organised and doing something positive. From different backgrounds, all mixing together.
Yeah, I would agree with that. It's always very good to see young kids doing something constructive, learning new skills. Last year's experience was very good and very enjoyable, so this year I was delighted to come back.
Hi, I'm Evie. I'm 15 and I'm from Belfast. And the thing I've enjoyed most about this camp is making new friends and meeting new people from across Ireland.
Hi, my name is Molly and I'm 15 years old. And what I've liked most about this course is learning new music and learning different styles of music.
Hi, my name is also Amy. I'm 18 and I'm from Dublin. And the best thing about the course, I think, is all the really challenging new music and getting through it all and getting to perform it in front of people.
Unless we were in this camp, we wouldn't really
get to meet such big composers and people like that, and we wouldn't make friends. Like, I've made so many friends, but I wouldn't make that many if I didn't come.
And it's great the way we go get to go on and a BBC broadcast.
I really like how like we got like visitors in, like we had a larynxologist at one point and he was really good.
Amazing.
And I think that was like a great experience, as well as like David Hill, who conducts a like adult Charles Wood Choir, and that was like, great experience.
And then also our big performance last night, we had many we had last year's young musician of the BBC Young Musician of the Year, and then a woman who was in the final a few years ago, and they were just amazing. It was like, it was incredible.
So we come back again next year?
Yeah,
100%.